To simplify this expression, we will need to work inside of the absolute value bars first. In the first set, negative 7 and negative 5 gives us negative 12 inside of the absolute value bars. In the second set, positive 3 and negative 8 gives us negative 5 inside of the absolute value bars. The absolute value of negative 12 is positive 12. Bring down the subtraction. The absolute value of negative 5 is positive 5. Lastly, 12 minus 5 gives us 7. Choice B.